Maybe I just use the mirror.
Halfway through Warped Tour, it's been fun so far.
Pretty good time. If you haven't noticed, I started doing updates. It's things you need to know. So currently sitting in the bus right now in the back lounge, where I sleep.
Yeah.
Are you without Travis?
Wow!
Travis in the couch.
No! Now I put it away.
This is Orion with some zucchini bread. This is a coffee and a cut. Now I gave you the clue, so find what I found. Get ready to go do a meet and greet, then another meet and greet, then a band happy class, then press, then we're gonna play. Pittsburgh, we're in Pittsburgh right now. That's what's going on.
Are you touching it?
I'm touching it.
Oh my, you're not supposed to. Oh my god, you're touching it.
Well, I think it's actually just water. We like to fill up our.
I'm touching it.
Blow me away. It has to be something from this, like, decade.
From this, okay.
I'm touching it.
Gonna go explore some things. I'm waiting on Zach to bring me back.
Roaches.
I'm touching it.
Maybe see what it's like.
We're gonna walk to go play the show. It's gonna be either good or not so good because we're playing at the same time as Of Mice and Men, and people like them a lot. And
come on!
I'm just saying. I'm trying to be honest.
Fuck up, dude. Go and play rock show.
Maybe you and Mice and Men do a joint.
Maybe we play metal and hardcore the whole time.
Maybe that's what we do.
Maybe that's the next show. Just a metal song, dude.
Pentramonix.
Yeah. Thanks turns into a metal song. We start doing pentramonix. There's a water park over here that Ryan went to, said it was really fun. He spoke very highly of the shower, so I don't feel good right now for some reason. I don't know what it is. I think I ate too much.
Grilled cheese.
I think I anticipated that I had more ability to eat a copious amount of
grilled cheese
than I actually do. And now I'm feeling that I'm turning into a block of cheese. I'm gonna talk to the camera. I finished my meet and greet and I'm tired. I didn't even get that much paint on me. So that's a plus. I've been getting paint all over my clothes lately. And Zach doesn't. He dislikes it more than I do, maybe. I feel bad because the line is you're not allowed to touch Jordan if you have paint on you, but I still try to like put the arm like maybe like on so that way no one's like sad or anything, because it sounds like the meanest thing, but getting clothes ruined is not fun. So whoever's throwing paint at Warped Tour,
I'm building this vacuum, dude. I'm going hard.
He ate out. I'm like,
The big moment of the day. Going to find out.
It's comfortable outside.
No, it's agreeable. It's an agreeable temperature outside. It's a lovely day. A lot of people waiting to get inside the show. They're here way too early.
You dropped a little egg.
There goes Nick Annis. Nick Annis lost one of his plugs for his ear today, so he's going with one plug in it. I think he's self-conscious. He says he feels naked, so I wish him the best in this trying time. Ryan texts, this is the coolest amphitheater out of any of them. It looks like a big wooden house.
Hello.
Coolest looking.
Dan! Ah!
Oh! Travis is shot on Mike.
Oh!
Which one is Mike?
Oh no.
NZ!
Do your best walrus noise.
Yeah.
touching it.